So the modern Android phone, the smartphone is very much simplified and it has only two motherboards. So this is the GSM, the phone itself, where communication occurs. And you can see where we fix our SIM cards, the smaller SIM card over here, the micro one, and the SD card, where you can load music, where you store your files. This is the ringer, you can see it is speaking. So this one is the one which produces sound when somebody calls you. Then on this other hand is the charging system, and it also hosts where the display is connected. And on this further hand of the charging port is the audio, where you connect your earphones. So the charging port is over here. Yeah, so it's just simple, just like that. And this is the vibrator, so you can set your phone in vibration mode, and the microphone, which is called now the mouthpiece, receives the signal from here. So it is somewhere underneath this motherboard. The ports you are seeing here, actually this one is for connecting the display and this one is for connecting the touch. You realize that they are two separate things. There's the display screen and there's a touch screen over here. So basically, that's how the smartphone is. Just as simple as that.